everyone to the last assembly of the term. It has certainly been an interesting term. We are looking forward to seeing you back at the start of Term 3 for another exciting term of school. Rest up over the holidays and have fun. Would Jojo please come to the front and give the acknowledgement to country?
I would like to acknowledge the Awabakal people of the traditional custodians of this land on which our school is built. Our students and families are happy that the Awabakal people of the past have looked after our school so well, and we remain committed to continue the work.
It is now time to sing the national anthem. Would Lily please raise the Aboriginal flag? Would Damon please raise the Torres Strait Islander flag? And could Amir please raise the Australian flag?
Now come forward to address the assembly.
Students, welcome to our first virtual assembly. A big thank you to Miss Ellie Knox-Leonard and Miss Sarah for putting this virtual assembly movie together. Just a little quick thank you from all the staff in your support during COVID and learning from home. It was much appreciated. We're happy to have all students back at school now, and they're very settled and working well. I'd like to wish everyone a safe and a relaxing holiday. It's been a very busy term. Just a quick note to say that we are still practicing social distancing outside the school gate. So just be mindful not to congregate around the front entry to the school. So if you can collect your child and move away from the area, that would be much appreciated. Have a safe holiday, and I'm looking forward to seeing you all next term.
Thank you, Mrs. Patterson. We will now have the presentations of our wide awards.
I am so proud of how my Rosellas have ended the term, and I'm very excited to give out these three awards. For teaching some Auslan to our school community, Sebastian Ferrando. For extending her literacy learning by learning some new rules, Kirby Bell. And for always bringing positive energy into our classroom, Jayara Trindle.
We've had a great week this week in 1-2 Parrots, and my first award is going to Zen Newcomb for improved reading, writing and listening. Well done, Zen. My next award is going to Oliver Howlett for being extremely on task and a great helper. And my last award is to Kaylee Kokozaki for being a maths whiz. Great job, Parrots.
It has been an awesome term of learning here in 2-3 Brolgers. So without further ado, I'd like to present my white awards, last ones for the semester. So my first one goes to Emerald Patterson for high standards in all learning areas. My second white award goes to Jacob Sales for being a respectful learner who always follows school PBL values. And my final award goes to Sione Talatala for a huge improvement in all areas.
Okay, so 3-4 Lorikeets. My first award goes to Alira Randall for demonstrating great improvement within her writing lessons. Second award is Tristan Wells for being a great model at all times. Tyson Forbes for showing great improvement in all areas in the classroom. Well done, guys.
In 5-6 Phoenix, Lily, we've got hard work in maths. Oliver, consistent hard work. Angel, trying her best in all KLAs.
Live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. gonna spend it like no other.
That concludes this week's assembly. We wish you all a fantastic holiday. Stay safe and take care of each other.